Pizza time.
What is going on, guys? It is your boy TKO Kosenko, and we are back for another vlog. Let's go, baby. So before this video starts, make sure you hit that like button down below, subscribe if you guys are new, turn on the post notifications, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at TKO Kosenko. Hit your boy up with some follows. We need to get up there. Anyways, so this vlog, pretty fun. We went to New World Wrestling Extreme back in Woonsocket, Rhode Island. I have some other clips I'm going to put in before the matches and whatnot. So enjoy that. Next vlog, I will be in Las Vegas, Nevada. We're going back, baby. It's going to be fun. I'm going to see Brittany, Xenia, and a bunch of other friends along the way. We're going to have fun. So that will be next week. So stay tuned for that. Can't wait. And yeah, enjoy this vlog. See you guys.
All right. What's up, guys? What's up, guys? This is an odd portion of the vlog, but I figure I put this in. I'm with my friend Brianna, and we are, let's say, in cosplay, and it's pizza time, and we figure we try the 7-Eleven pizza for you guys. Got the classic big gulp. She's got the medium big gulp. There we go. I hope this is worth the hype that you...
I never tried it.
Yeah, I know, but you were saying you wanted to try it.
I just wanted it at 7-Eleven. I really wanted the Slurpee.
Kind of got a whole ass pizza and then came for Slurpees. Pizza time. Cheers. Smack.
This is not bad. I expected it to be way worse.
It's a step up from school lunch, I'd say.
Listen, the pizza I was trying to get at Target was just as shitty. So, maybe I just had bad taste.
It's okay. It's okay. How many maroons do you give it? Guessing you haven't seen that guy on TikTok either.
No.
Fucking thing. 10 out of 5 maroons. You take care. Brush your hair.
Take care. Brush your hair. No. I give this a solid 3 maroons.
3? That's so low.
Well, because like you gotta think about it. A ten is like a perfect fucking pizza.
I guess I'd rate mine's like a 7.
You're giving that a 7? This girl, my goodness, got hounded in the 7-Eleven. Cause the person that worked there, her daughter loves Spider-Man. So we like FaceTime with her and
She FaceTimed her so fast. All I heard was some, like, her little girl being like, Spider-Gwen! I was like, what the fuck?
Then, I didn't film this, but we walked to Target. Because, like she said earlier, she wanted to try the Target pizza. And, first off, there was none in there. So we walked in there for no reason. And she was, like, having an anxiety attack because she didn't want to dress up as Spider-Gwen walking in. I'm used to this because I'm a fucking psycho wrestler. People staring at me all the time. But, yeah, as soon as, like, we walked in, there was, like, an employee with his buddies, and they, like, hounded us.
They were your biggest fan?
They weren't cultured, though, because they didn't know who Spider-Gwen was. They're like, who are you? Spider-Girl? Eh, close enough.
Listen, to be honest, it's only in Into the Spider-Verse, so.
Right. Hit you with a fair enough. What's up, guys? So, I'm in the car right now. There we go. And I have crumble cookies. Now, if you guys watched a video I did with my good friend, Brittany Sacco, she introduced me to this place.
Ready?
Voila!
about to have some crumble cookies.
And I tried out the cookies for the first time. But they just opened, and I don't know if you guys can see, hold on. It just opened yesterday, and so there's like a huge line. And I waited for like 20 minutes. Always have like new flavors every week, or like different kinds of cookies. They didn't have chocolate chip though, because I mean that's the go-to cookie for most people. So they were sold out, as you can see, because there's a lot of people probably ordering them. I'm gonna give a little bit of a taste test of all three of these, because I didn't try any of them last time because it was different flavors. And yeah, so the first one we got, it's like this molten lava, it's like a brownie pretty much. There you go, boom. And yeah, let's see. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Wow. Wow. I hope that's a constant. I hope there's napkins in here. And there's not. Oh, wait. Yeah. Got the napkin. Wow, that was really good. Next one is white chocolate chip. Let's break it for you guys. I didn't want to break the other one because there's like chocolate in it and I didn't want to spill it everywhere, but boom. See how soft that is? Holy crap. All right, here we go. Banger. God, I hate you, Brittany, because I'm probably gonna come here a lot. Wow. Wow, that's really good. All right. And last one is peanut butter. This one's really soft. Whoa. It's probably a little bit too much peanut butter. Maybe they should put a like chocolate in it or something like that. But it's good. It's good. But this one, by far, as you can see, the chocolate, that's definitely the favorite. And I'm glad I ordered two of those instead of any of the other ones. I forgot what the other ones were. There was some like lime one and like a graham cracker one. I was like, eh. I wasn't trying to order six. I got the 4-pack. So yeah, there they are. Really good. All right. Let's continue with the vlog.
What's up, Ted? Welcome to New World Wrestling Extreme. It's been a long road, my friend. It's been a long road. They finally cut you loose from the training facility, and you make your debut here tonight at New World Wrestling Extreme. And we're going to get the wrecking ball, man. You go, what's your plan? You got a plan?
I'm going to hit him as hard as I can.
I mean, right out of the gate, you got one of the biggest dudes in New England. An NWA guy like that.
Couldn't ask for a better challenge for my debut.
Well, just, you know, I mean, just hold it. Just put it down. You know what I'm saying? I want you to do that. All right? So, do the thing. All right? We'll talk to you later. Hey, good luck.
There, you can. Where are you put? You know, I'm there. I'm around. Good luck, bro. Kill it.
What you call an icon living? Start a record label, Misfits just did it. Nylon cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are too hot in the business. Ooh, about to make a movie independent. Ooh, need new.
Let's go, baby. We coming all the way for them tag team titles. You guys, wait.
some KO, the Mighty Bosch. Let me tell you something, NWW Extreme, you are looking at future tag team champions right here. You see it? Gonna look good around our waist. My man TKO bringing the high fly. I bring the power. Ain't nobody gonna stand up against us.
Yeah.
pro wrestling ring, your debut match here at New World Wrestling Extreme, man. Congratulations. And you know what? Happy birthday.
It's not my birthday.
Why do you want the light on here? Take your shoes off. You can.
She's gonna get it printed out of Walmart.
Okay, stop
now. Stop.
All right, and that is the end of the vlog, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys for watching. As always, crossover event. Got that W. We coming from the tag titles. I'm telling you right now. So New World Wrestling Extreme, listen up. We want them belts and we want them soon. But until then, like I said, next vlog will be Las Vegas. We going back, baby. It's going to be a good time. So stay tuned for that. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter to keep up to date with all that stuff going on that weekend. And yeah. And then we got LPW, me and Mr. Ken Powers, who made his debut. We're going to be in action, so stay tuned for that as well. So, till then, see you guys in the next vlog. Peace out, everybody.